name is Marcin.
How are you doing?
Oh, fine, and you?
Yeah.
How are you?
To both.
Yeah. Okay. First, it's for me, I'm a little bit nervous because you are a legend. I grew up on your Raylis. I think it was the best time in the Raylis ever.
Oh, yeah.
So, I know that you was in Poland, on Ray Poland, right?
Yeah.
What do you remember from this Raylis?
It was very fast, a
yeah.
lot of people, very sandy, and a hell of a good party after the rally. Yeah, that's
like always in Poland. I think after Gymkhana will be too.
Yeah, some party, yeah, maybe,
so
maybe.
You have to stay till next Friday.
Yeah. It's good to be back in Poland again. But I also went to the Speedway also this year.
Yeah.
So I was there to watch that
You
race.
You are a fan of Speedway?
I was watching there I think Speedway is good. It's quite big in Scandinavia, you know, and coming here to see how it was there in the arena was very, very good.
It was a lot of. Was it?
Eh?
In which town was it?
It was in Warsaw.
Oh, in Warsaw, the National Stadium.
Yeah.
Okay.
It was big, very nice atmosphere, and it was full.
Yeah. It's a very popular spot in Poland.
Yeah, it looked very good. I liked it.
Okay, so it's not your first visit in Poland. Do you know any Polish racers?
Yeah, Holowicz, I was driving with the
Holowczyk
for many years ago. Yeah. and of course I know about these guys who's driving here now, you know, this weekend.
Okay, you've met Bartek Ostrołowski. What do you think about his skills?
Incredible. Crazy.
Okay.
Good motivation. So
do you think that he can achieve more in motorsport than just drifting?
You never know, it's all about the motivation, what he wants and what seems like everything is possible. So, you know, as long as you have the smile in your face and you have, you know, sponsors with you and will follow, I think everything is possible, yeah?
Okay.
Yeah.
This is the 10th time that Gymkhana is running. Did you ever wonder at the beginning of your career that you're gonna start in this competition like that, something?
You know, I'm open for everything, you know, that is some action driving and crazy stuff, so for me I try to enjoy everything I do, hill climb, rallycross, rally, Gymkhana, I try a little bit drifting, go-kart, cross-kart, you name it, I try everything. And as long as you do things, and like I say again, if you have a smile on your face, you know, then it's okay. If you drive something and you're not smiling, then it's no point to go back. Yeah.
Okay.
On YouTube, I saw your garage. There is a lot of cool cars. Which is the most? Which car you most like?
I have a lot of nice cars, but for sure, you know, that maybe two cars that are meant most for me is maybe the Volvo and Subaru.
Which Volvo?
The 240. I was five-time Norwegian champion and Nordic champion in rallycross and hill climb. Built it ourselves in 93, 94 in the on the farm. so I think these two are maybe meant the most, yeah.
And which Subaru?
Subaru from first winning World Championship round in 2002.
Okay.
What is the difference between car used in rallycross and car used in Gymkhana and car used in standard driving that you are seeing, for example?
Well, in Gymkhana grid is very similar to the rallycross car. It's a little bit stiffer chassis, that's it, because it's only tarmac. But the rest is the same as the rallycross car. But compared with rallying, it's a little bit, in rallying you have more suspension travel, you're up to 300 millimeter, and you have 200 horsepower less, basically. Yeah.
And different displacement of the engine, right?
In the first year it was the same, but last year this engine is moved further back. Yeah, so but it's not any huge differences, you know.
Okay. What is your best memory from the rallies? Your first one, or your title, or something else like Corsica Rally?
Yeah, it's so many. I've done motorsport so many years. So you have to remember the first time I came in '99 with teammate with Colin McRae and Carlos. That was a big thing, and won the first rally in 2002. It was big. Corsica with a crash on shakedown and winning the race is a big thing. Crashed in Germany and who was big.
Yeah.
I almost killed my co-driver, and then I won the three next rallies after that. And the first one was Rally Japan, first time.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of pressure with Subaru. So it's a lot of different scenarios that, you know, it's memories.
I think your crash in Adak Rally was the biggest crash in the Nova Days Rallies, right?
Yes. Bad memory.
Yesterday, Oli, your son, said that your wife will be take part in the next Gymkhana Rally.
We hope so.
Gymkhana Grid.
We hope so.
So you wanna take all podium, right?
No, well, she was a good driver. She's Norwegian champion in Group N. Came third in the World Championship in two times in Finland and Rally GB. So it would be good fun to let her drive again. You know, I think she's missing it because she stopped driving when Oliver was born. So. And she had a good career actually in front of her. She got the contract with Subaru America to do the championship that time, and now Oliver is driving for Subaru in America for the. So it's a nice story, but I don't know. I don't think I have told her yet, but she will do it. I hope. Yeah.
Your whole family is related to motorsport. Do you have any special gene in your blood?
You have to remember, on Pernilla's side is everybody doing motorsport. On my side, everybody is doing motorsport, from autocross to rally to co-driving.
So it's magnetic.
Go-kart. I don't know, but we are a big family that do motorsport for sure. Yeah.
What are hobbies?
Fishing.
It's quite different than the motorsport.
A bit more quiet.
No, but not so interested in so many things, you know. I think it's enough with this.
But in Norway, fishing is very typical. I used to.
Yeah, but I have a, on my farm, I have a small lake, and for a couple of years I didn't get any fish, so I bought a lot of fish. And I planted it into the water, so when I go fishing now, I can I get fish.
I remember I used to fish always, so each time you try to catch, each time you get it.
Yeah.
It's quite easy.
Yeah.
What about your plans? Rallies, rally cross, maybe off-road?
Well, I can do
drifting, you said.
I have an offer in Dakar if I want to. I have lot of things, but I have a different idea of what I want to do.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm working on that now. But I can't say anything about it. For sure, the plan was to continue rallycross. I will stop and run the Volkswagen team for electric, but that didn't go the right direction. So I'm working on a new plan.
Okay.
Yeah, and we will see. But all the ways going and doing. Maybe we'll championship next year, so we'll see what's happening there. Yeah.
What do you think about Nova Days rally cars?
They're good. They're not so fast as maybe people think, but it's the aerodynamic who makes the speed through the corners. And
you tried a new WRC car?
Yeah, the Polo.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But when you're coming from a rallycross car and into a rally car, it's still very slow compared with the rallycross
because
car.
Because restricted, right?
Yes.
And a different way, the rally cars are much heavier.
No.
A little bit.
No.
What is the weight of your rallycross car?
It's 1300 with the driver, so it's the weight should be similar.
Okay. Okay, thank you so much for your time.
Very good, thank you guys.
Can we take a photo with you?
Yes, of course. Yeah.